90 days that I've been on hunger strike. My health situation is worsening. It's a shame that the hostages are still in Iraq's captivity. Something must be done. All hostages must be released now.